Nerdle time.
Death. Let's play Blood Bowl! Welcome back to Cabal Vision HD. Here we go! The players are warming up and are nearly ready.
We're gonna figure this team's balanced. No one having an edge. Can't tell. Once a few murders start to happen, snails can tip either way fast.
Opponents who can also handle the ball.
You gotta be smarter or stronger. That's the way to beat the greenskins.
We'll see then. I don't hear all the
swoosh sounds and the bubbly noises.
What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then popped his whole body.
Hang on, did you see that? Oh, dear. Expensive to replace. A prone player is a dead player. Often.
Did his job. There is no pew sound.
Right next to a teammate.
Bob, did you know that there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground? The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans, so you have Clan Skya teams, Clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob, Jim. Don't talk to me for the next few downs.
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
Yay!
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Perfect sound effect. Perfect.
What's down to go?
Pushing.
This player should be brain transplanted.
Oh.
down the line. He survives. Very nice. I think he can make that dodge.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it fast. And personal, Bob.
Need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Oh, it's such a wonderful noise.
Bang.
Oh! Oh
right. Alright, let's do a double surf. Double surf. Double surf. Double surf. Surf number one.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time.
Boom.
And yeah. Into the crowd they go. May solve this problem of players being equal. Just a
amazing.
Hey, got it.
That's it. Force him back and then.
Thank you.
Fans are ravenous, and so on. Just one more step. It's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple. The attacker has an assist.
Something exciting's about to happen. Keep it here on Cabal Legal HD.
Trust a black orc to bring the pain.
Oh, he got me.
Yeah.
Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
Come on, guys, double together.
These black holes are extremely useful for breaking the lines.
God, that sounds so disgusting.
Not what you'd expect.
Listen.
Of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
Bunk. Bang.
Obviously, when faced with a Nurgle team, one has to expect to handle some not necessarily pleasant substances.
Too stinky.
leave him alone anytime soon. Stunner yourself. He got himself out of a dangerous situation.
Going for the ball, but can they pick it up? This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Now that's a mess.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Yes. I've seen mushrooms that look smarter.
Oh no.
That's going to be a turnover. The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Oh, he's going to get intimate. Touchdown is so close, and yet so far away.
There you go. Go, 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 go.
Yeah! It's a touchdown! Amazing! That's going to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle comes. And it's gone! The match is launched for real.
Sleeping beauties.
One out. One out. Right, calm and collected. Yes, they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again. Ah, you know, this reminds me of the time you got bored. I chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
Woo! 10v10, let's do this. Aw.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
One more step in!
Pick it up.
They must have glue on their fingers.
I remembered how.
Done he wanted to, because it's the other team's girl.
I didn't do what I wanted to do.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. They should be good. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sandwich.
That's it. They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of
time. Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta bring in here. Oh, that's for sure. He'll certainly be less good on his feet.
No. Oh, there goes one reroll.
Thank you.
Too smelly.
Perfect.
Golly, all of us on check.
So good.
That player's going for it. Ah, at least they have teammates around. Turn over.
Here's some friends. Safety in numbers.
Yes. Unity is strength.
No, I'm okay.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg? He'll get an assist now.
What?
Those fists either.
Stop there. You just have to close your eyes, and block your nose, and close your bow, and plug your ears.
So good.
He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Nice. Look at Twinkle Toes there. Going to be decisive.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good idea. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
Ouch! That must have hurt.
Oh. Coming to help his buddy. That's hard. More the merrier. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff. Thank you.
even Zeench would struggle to untangle that.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Alright, here we go.
Get next to the ball carrier so you can block them. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Thank you.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah.
Gross! Why would you let your tentacle touch that player?
That wouldn't have happened in my teacher. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Last burst of speed. Always risky.
Some defensive pressure gathering. Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Except for me.
Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto.
The ball is in the air, and according to Muffles' sacred text, we have a touchdown! This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap. All the knockout players are back on the field. How delightful. A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
To be sacrifices of his future needs.
Hey, Jim, how many halflings does it take to change a candle in a lantern?
Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few.
In my experience, it takes six. One to change the candle, and five for me to eat. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Should be brain transplant. That player is the one to use. Good call.
something coming out, like a smile or something.
That's it! Get in their face! Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor git. Actually, where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? Gone into the opponent's tactical zone. There, oh. Should be good.
Okay.
So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to three anyway. That was a lot, right?
The Beast of Nurgle guy.
Yay, we did it. Good success.